Hey, what's cracking, everybody? It's your new favorite gamester, Ify Solution 29, and we are on part 8 of The Legend of Zelda. We are going to go back through, and we are going to gather some more rupees. They will come in handy later in the game, and there's a few supplies that I'm going to want to get before I go into Dungeon 3. I know, you guys want to get the Dungeon 3, and you want to see how to get through it, how to play through it, or you just want to see the gameplay in general. But nonetheless, guys, there are a few things I gotta do before I get to that dungeon. I promise it's on the way. But a side note, for The Legend of Zelda, there's actually two quests. You have the first quest, which is being shown now, and then you have the second quest. Keep a thought process out on that, guys, because if y'all want to see the second quest, I would like to know. I've actually never played it before, so it would be an interesting first experience for me. And I honestly am kind of thinking about doing it. But nonetheless, guys, let me know what your thoughts are. Is the first quest all you care about, or do you want to see the second quest? I mean, after all, to actually beat the full game, you do have to play the second quest. But anyways, guys, I'll catch y'all on the flip-flops, so let me know on the second quest. Alright, so as I had said in previous videos, guys, I am going back to Dungeon 2 because it is easy to get rupees there. It's so much faster than running around the map just killing everything else. You actually get a lot of rupees in Dungeon 2. But, nonetheless, guys, that was another gathering point. There's going to be a couple more coming up. It's just a friendly heads up on that. And, I'm going to go ahead and sign off here and finish letting the menu play out as it is. And I will catch y'all in the next video. And until next time, guys, happy gaming. And as always, never restrict that gaming experience.